How did the man who invented the nuclear weapon react to its detonation? J. Robert Oppenheimer, dubbed the father of the atomic bomb, spent over 3 years organizing, developing, and perfecting the first atomic bomb. However, after the dropping of the bombs on Japan, he went to President Truman, exclaiming that he had blood on his hands. He would go on to advocate the banning of nuclear weapons, particularly the much more powerful hydrogen bomb. He would later describe what he thought after witnessing the first detonation, with the chilling line, "I am become death, destroyer of worlds."